guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Bella, and today I'm going to be showing you guys a weekend in my life as a freshman in college at Manoa. And today's going to be an exciting weekend because it's a long weekend. We have Friday and Monday off. Today is the first football game, so I'm going to record that. And the game starts at 5, but everyone's getting there at like 3 to line up, and then there's tailgating before. I don't really know. Everything's confusing about where we're going to be. And Sunday we're going on a little boat event. I don't even know, but it's going to be fun. I'm bringing you guys with me for that and everything. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to see more, make sure to subscribe and follow me on my other social media. I'll have them linked below. Like, we're going to the game now. We all met up in the
room. Yeah, we did.
MK
Rodriguez.
This is my roommate Ma. You guys already know her.
Wait till I give my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama, people suing me. I'm on TV talking like it's just you and me. I'm just saying how I feel, man. I ain't one of the Cosbys, I ain't go to Hill, man. I guess the money should've changed them. I guess I should've forgot where I came from.
La, 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 la. Wait till I get my money right. La, 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 la. Then you can't tell me nothing, right? Excuse me, was you saying something? You can't tell me nothing.
So I haven't recorded in like a very long time, well not a very long time, like literally like an hour and a half. I literally don't know what to do with my hair, but I'm home from the football game and I'm in my room right now, and I think I'm gonna go out with a few friends and my roommate, and we'll see how that goes. Yeah, I still don't know what's going on this weekend, but if I do get any clips from the rest of tonight, I'll put them in. It'll probably be from my phone, but other than that, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
That mother sideways. Old folks talking about back in my day. Well, homie, this is my day. Class started 2 hours ago. Oh, am I late? No, I already graduated. And you can live through anything if magic made it.
It's 3:47 on a Saturday and I haven't gotten out of bed. I've literally just been staying in and watching shows literally all day. So I'm gonna get out of my dorm. So I'm just gonna go to the beach. I'm gonna get ready. I'll show you guys what I'm doing. I can't decide between this bikini and this one because I feel like I wanna get tan today. Try and get a video on my way back. Just got to the beach. It was like literally like a 30 minute drive, but the drive is so beautiful. I've been sitting out here for like a while now. It's about to get dark soon, so I might have to leave just because it's kind of like a dangerous ride back to be riding on my moped. But I've just been thinking about my mom a lot, and I really miss my family. Like, being in college, don't get me wrong, is so much fun. Like, I feel like so blessed to be out here. So, so grateful for where I'm at. And I'm having like the time of my life. I'm having so much fun, and I'm meeting so many new people. And I'm just like making the best out of every situation and just living life to the fullest as I can right now. But I've just been missing my family and like wishing that my mom could see this and like see where I'm at, so it does make me a little bit sad. But I'm just trying to make the best of it, so I just wanted to share that because I feel like last year when I wanted to go to college here, I just saw so many like happy, fun, fast-paced videos, just kind of expected to be happy 24/7 or like just have like the best time and I wouldn't think about stuff as much. But if anything, I feel like me being here has made me think about my mom more because I'm like so happy and I wish she could see this. And yeah, I just wanted to like share that because I feel like that's the most realistic side of college too, is missing your family while also like being by yourself for the first time and growing and finding new friendships and like new people, so. Okay, hello, it's Sunday and today's a boat day, so it's gonna be really exciting. It's 1 o'clock right now and me and Maya just got ready and I'm gonna go to the gas station to get snacks because I feel like the last boat I went on, we were like, oh, we should have brought more food. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get food. Here's my outfit. I'll show you guys in the mirror, dock, but yeah, my room's a mess. This is what happens after I get ready for how long. Like, everything just ends up being on my bed for some reason.
Hi, babies. Hola.
soulmates. Talk to me, girl.
We're at the beach. We just went in the water like a few times and I look crazy, but we've just been out here tanning. We're by Waikiki though, because I think we're gonna get food. Okay, we got this poke, but it was $20. Like, why was it that expensive? But
we're just eating food now.
She walked around in a bunch of shops and she got something for Urban Outfitters.
A shirt and shorts.
Yep, cute little set. And now we're walking back to my moped. We might shop at the shaved ice place though, real quick.
So today's Tuesday, it's the end of the weekend. And like the last day that I recorded was Monday, so yesterday.
Basically, I was just hung out with Sophia all day. And then after that, we went back to our dorms and pretty much just chilled. Like, I didn't really do anything else. It was just me and Maya hanging out in the room. Yeah, that was all for the vlog. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to subscribe and comment your favorite part. And I love you guys. Thank you for watching. If you stayed till the end, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.